Lucas?
Yes?
What does he have in his blood?
There's an old story. It tells of the Prima Macula. The alchemists say it was the first corruption, and that it silently travels in the blood of certain families. But something happened. The Great Break. And the macula awoke. In Hugo's blood.
But what will it do to him?
The macula cares for neither good nor evil. It evolves with its host. They change things. The world. You know, your mother and Laurentius were trying to help your brother.
But they failed.
No. I think they just ran out of time. This is it.
Hugo, wake up.
Come on, we'll walk from here. It'll warm you up.
If we follow the aqueduct, we should arrive at Chateau d'Ambrage before nightfall.
What's that noise?
Nothing. It's just frogs, Hugo.
Frogs?
He seems well.
Let's keep our fingers crossed.
Hey, Froggy, Froggy! There are so many!
Aren't you cold?
Look!
A little,
everywhere.
Yes.
Hugo doesn't seem to mind.
Jump!
He's keeping himself warm.
Yes. But hey, he's too far for my liking. Hugo! Where are you going? Hugo!
Hey, look! I'm a knight!
An English shield. Where did you find that?
Over there, lying on the ground.
Listen, Hugo. Put that down. It's not for children.
You're no fun.
Come on, let's go.
Do you smell that?
Oh, it stinks.
Yes, it's horrible.
Lucas, come quick, look!
Oh my God.
Are they all dead?
We can't carry on.
Amicia, we have to follow the aqueduct.
Oh my goodness.
Amicia, do we have to walk on them?
I know, Hugo, but we don't have a choice.
Do you think we are hurting them?
Just keep moving, Hugo. Come on. Concentrate on the aqueduct. Oh, the horse! Lucas? Oh no! The rats! Keep away from them!
Amicia, they're everywhere! Hundreds of them!
I don't believe it!
are people? Abba, over there.
We have company.
Those aren't soldiers.
We have to get out of here.
What were they doing?
Those were looters, looking for things to steal.
But why?
To survive, probably. Like us. Could you help me with this?
Yes, of course.
Get... We can't hold it back for long. Could you lend a hand?
All right.
Hugo, you're going to have to go through.
Yes, yes.
Be careful.
I did it! I made it!
Good. Now come back.
There you go.
Ow, my arms. They're paralyzed. Well done, you two. Into the grass, quickly. He mustn't see us.
Amicia, his lantern.
I understand.
He's coming!
What's that?
What did I just say? Kate!
Oh, Lord. It's horrible.
But it worked.
There are too many rats. We're stuck.
Looks like them looting bastards.
Come on, get up there.
Very well.
Which way should we go?
They are everywhere.
Oh no! Soldiers!
We need to push.
Let me help!
Mind you don't get burned. We're making too much noise. They're going to spot us.
Help me.
All right.
Yeah.
stuck in the mud.
We'll have to leave it here. Come on.
What the hell are you doing? Hold him still.
Oh, this is proper horrible.
Come on, I just want his teeth.
Yeah, but still.
What? Rats are gonna eat him anyway.
We need to pass below the aqueduct, monsieur.
Yeah.
The rats are everywhere. Shh. We'll find a way.
Over there, a torch.
I might have a chance if I go alone.
Yeah, shit, it won't budge.
You want me to try?
Unbelievable.
Why don't you try a different one?
I can't
all over the place.
Stand these rodents. You've got nothing better to do than muck around with a corpse.
Going to climb up.
Wait, right. Not a sound. They've got sticks in their tummies.
Don't look. Try to ignore everything you see.
Tower.
Yes. We can't stay here. Come on, inside.
Quickly.
Help me!
Monsieur. There's someone over there.
Oh no.
Amicia, he's trapped.
Come
Shh.
On.
We have to keep moving.
Get me out of here. Oh, not about time.
Oh no.
Hey, what are you doing?
I'm sorry. Stop. We have to get out.
Amicia.
Come on. This way. The torch.
We'll do without it, Amicia. There's a soldier. He's blocking the way.
I don't see any other way. Damn.
We don't have a choice. We'll have to take him by surprise. Here, take this.
What do you want me to do with this stuff?
Somnum. You see, mix them together.
This?
Perfect. Now you're going to crush it on his face.
Are you serious? Lucas! Well, I hope you know what you're doing.
Yes, for a while.
Thank you. This is going to save our lives.
Another machine.
This one seems a bit different.
Going to need some fire to get past. Will that move?
I'll try.
I'm going to drop it. Look out! Take care of it. Go with things. Think you can do this?
All right.
Did the hard part.
I just want us to get out of here.
Me too. Come on, let's go.
Are we going to go under it?
We just have to be careful. Not bad at all.
Get ready. We're going to have to stay in the light. Let's go! We're not holding it back. No! Run!
I'm not sure about this.
It's working for now.
All right. It worked.
Those are bodies, aren't they?
Yes. Bodies.
They're running!
Don't look, Hugo. I'll help you up.
I can't. Monsieur, I don't feel well.
What's the matter?
My head.
The macula. He's afraid. We have to get out of here. Hugo? Hugo, think of the frogs. Remember how they jumped? You were chasing them. Come on, let's go and see some more.
Yes, we have to get out of here, Monsieur.
We will. This place can't go on forever, right? There's an awful lot of them.
But we don't have a choice.
Courage, lads! I know you're tired. I know there's not enough of us. I definitely know we'd all like to get far, far away from these fucking rats. But these are our boys. They gave their lives for England. What if it were you? You'd want a decent burial, wouldn't you? Wouldn't you? Come on, then. Guyenne is ours. What was that noise? That way, intruders!
Hey! Amicia! No!
getting to the end.
Finally.
You alone?
Watch out.
Say something, asshole.
That's my sister, you bastard. Now let us go.
You'll never see us again. I swear. Hey, what about them? You're just gonna let them go?
What? Hey!
Now!
Soldiers, there's trouble over here.
Let's get out of here.
We're following them.
There! They're running away!
Ha! Ha! Hugo! Run!